always thought that the East Village was going to be, you know, the bohemian neighborhood, or at least that's what I imagined it to be when I was growing up in New York. I always thought that was the place to be. And then sort of when I was at an age where I was actually hanging out in the East Village, I found out that I couldn't live in that neighborhood. It was way too expensive for me to live there. Way too expensive for all my, you know, creative friends to live there. But I still, you know, I sold books there, and I kept trying to believe, like, this was the place to be. Anyway, the cops kicked us out of East Village, and we ended up over here just because it seemed like the next place to try out. And we came over here one day, and we're like, all right, this is our new home. And then we sold books on the street for over a year here, and opportunity presented itself to do the store, and it just seemed like too good to turn down. We wanted to have a space. We're actually still on the street because we don't really expect to make much money in the store, but we wanted to have a space for events like this. I write myself, so I wanted, you know, just to encourage readings, and I don't know, there's just not enough, like, literary spaces in New York anymore, and, like, there's not enough bookstores in the neighborhood, so we're just, screw it, we'll do it, you know. Been selling books for years, it'd be nice to be indoors, and invite people we like to come join us indoors.